If you want viewers to navigate to a specific time in the presentation, when they click on an object, there are two ways to do that. The first way is to use the apProgress variable. Suppose that you have a video about 5 steps to stay safe from coronavirus here. Viewers can click on each button to navigate to a step on the video. To get it done, firstly, seek the playhead along the timeline to define the timestamp that each step appears. Note down the timestamp in milliseconds here. Then, select a button. In the event action section, add the onClick event and the adjust variable action. Select the apProgress variable from the list. Notice the timestamp defined earlier. Then, type the value here. Do the same for other buttons. You can copy and paste event action then change the value later. Let's see our result.
Step 2. Wash your hands often with soap and water. Step 3. Clean and disinfect surface around you frequently. Step 5. Wear face mask properly.
The second way is to use the Go to Slide action. In this way, you need to split your presentation into several slides. First, select all buttons and right-click them. Choose Show over multiple slides, top layer. Then, seek the playhead to a timestamp that each step appears, as you did in the first way. Click the Split Slide button here. Give the split slide a specific and meaningful name. Turn back to the first slide. Select a button. Add the onClick event and the Go to Slide action. Select the corresponding slide from the list. Let's preview.
Step 2. Wash your hands often with soap and water. Step 5. Wear face mask properly. Step 4.
That's it.
Keep at least 6 feet from others in public.